guys, how's everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing well. Welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a very small makeup beauty haul. I was running low on a lot of my makeup items that I use on an everyday basis, so I did need some liquid eyeliner, so I couldn't decide which one would work well for me, so I just picked up this Milani. This is in the color Blackest Black. This is a felt tip, and I've used the Physicians Formula liquid eyeliner before. I'm not sure if this is the same one. I hope it works just as well, but the one that I originally have works so well for my eyes, so I really do like it. And this is in the color Ultra Black, so this is the Ultra Fine liquid eyeliner. And I did pick up this little mini size Wet n Wild felt tip eyeliner, and this is in the color Black. And I got this because I like to have a little makeup bag at work just in case I am running late and I need to just spruce my face up a little bit. So I got one of those. And this right here is a repeat buy. This is the NYX Microbrow Pencil, and this is in the color Ash Brown. They did not have the color that I normally use, so I hope this works for me. So right now I'm using the L'Oreal one, and it's nice, but I feel like I have more control with the NYX than the L'Oreal, because both of them have different formulas, and this one's kind of more waxy. The L'Oreal is a little bit more smooth and creamy. So if you guys are looking for an affordable eyebrow pencil, the NYX, it works great. Okay, so the next thing I have here, I'm holding it a different angle because the glare is so bad, but this is the LA Colors Strobing Illuminating Powder. This is in the color Champagne. It's such a beautiful color. I did a swatch on my Instagram page. If you guys don't follow me on there, you should, because I share a lot more on there. Okay, so here's what it looks like. And if I'm not mistaken, I thought I paid $5 for this, but I didn't. I paid like three something. So it's an affordable highlighter. It's beautiful. I love drugstore. I love affordable makeup. The swatch that I shared on my Instagram page showed it looking more prettier. It does look prettier in person than on camera. You really can't tell, but this is a beautiful, beautiful highlighter, and it's affordable. So go get you one. Okay, so for years I've been watching Amy Mercado or Mercado. I know I'm saying her last name wrong, but she is a YouTuber. She does makeup tutorials. She's beautiful. She's on a weight loss journey. She looks great. She has black hair and blue eyes, and I just like watching her videos. And she's always talked about using the Wet n Wild contour stick here. Now, I'm not a big fan of anything creamy, creamy blush, creamy contour, because for me, it just takes longer to do my makeup in the morning. So I go towards more of like anything powder. But I'm gonna give this a try, and it was affordable. It's drugstore, and this is in the color, what color are we? Oaks on You. So I'm gonna give that a try. I also picked up the LA Colors Oh So Shiny Lip Gloss. This is in the color Twinkle. And I do have a chocolate brown color of this, and it's so pretty on the lips. It's not matte, it's just very glossy with some color, and it keeps my lips nice and moisturized. And this is just a really pretty everyday lip color. And the next thing I have to share with you is this e.l.f. Prep and Blur stick. And this is supposed to blur out any imperfections and minimize the appearance of pores while priming the skin. I ran out of the other e.l.f., the hydrating one, the one with the coconut and water. That one worked well for my skin, but I ran out, so I wanted to give this one a try. And the next items I have are pretty much skincare items. Well, this is for the lips, but I had a 40% off coupon for CVS that I wanted to use, but nothing really caught my eye except for this. So I wanted to try this out, and my lips are always dry. I don't know why, but maybe it's, you know, the lipsticks I'm using. But this is the Burt's Bees Overnight Intensive Lip Treatment. It says it's new. It also says pamper yourself with the Overnight Intensive Lip Treatment that soothes and conditions while you sleep. Wake up to healthier looking soft lips that are ready for lip color. The ceramide rich formula reduces fine lines and infuses lips with moisture to leave lips feeling soft and supple. And it just says apply generously to lips before bedtime. So I can't wait to try that out. Okay, so I have here Spascription's Micellar Makeup Cleansing Wipes, and you get 60 in here, you guys. Now, when I was at CVS, I was gonna pick up, it was either the micellar water, the liquid where you use cotton swabs to wipe off all your makeup and clean your face and everything like that. It was either that or the wipes, but the wipes you only get 25 and you're paying like, I don't know, $6 or $7. And I'm like, this is a better deal. And I got this at the vitamin shop for $5.99 and you get 60 wipes. And I've been wanting to try the micellar wipes or the water, you know, to cleanse my face and take off my makeup as my nighttime skin routine. So I wanted to give these a try and I hope it works well, so we shall see. Okay, so I went to Marshall's and I've been wanting one of these. These are the spa headbands and this is great for wash, you know, when you're washing your face, you're doing your nightly routine for your skin, or if you're doing any facial masks and stuff like that. So I've been wanting one of these. This is only $3.99, not bad. Marshall's had a ton of stuff, you guys. You gotta check it out. A lot of name brand makeup. They had the Soap Culture eyeshadow palette for $24.99. They had Buxom eye mascaras, lip glosses. They had the chocolate palette. They had Anastasia's, a lot of their eyeshadow palettes they had there. So anyways, I didn't need any of that. I'm only picking up things I need. So I got this little spa headband. This is from Nicole Miller. Thought it was cute. And it's a baby pink. So it's really nice and soft. It feels like it's gonna be comfortable on my head. It feels like it'll sit on my head nice and securely. It's cute, it's plain, it's basic. They did have other designs and they had eye masks. Oh my God, you could go crazy in there. So yeah, I'm excited. I can't wait to try this out. Okay guys, so the last thing I have to share with you is this Rose Quartz Face Roller. I have been wanting one of these in like forever, but I never really saw them in TJ Maxx, not that I know of, or I just wasn't paying attention. So I got this one at TJ Maxx. It does say it's 100% real quartz stone. This is by Revive Beauty. This was $12.99. They did have a jade color. I couldn't make my mind up. I'm like, rose jade, rose jade. But today I did see at Marshall's they had the jade for $9.99. Okay, so what you do here is it says how to use. Use large end in single upward strokes on cheeks, forehead, and chin. Use a smaller end in single upward strokes around the eyes and the nose. So, and it says, pro tip, place tool in the refrigerator for 30 minutes prior to using for longer lasting cool therapy. So I thought that was pretty cool. I want to give it a try. So I thought this would be good to wake up your skin, get the blood flowing throughout your skin, the circulation, and you know, I figured maybe this would help, you know, keep my skin nice and supple and, you know, yeah, just taking care of my skin, that's all. But anyways, if you guys tried this, let me know how you feel about it. But I thought it was cool and I can't wait to try it out. So that's the end of my small little makeup haul and beauty haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for taking the time out to watch, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.